exercise after COVID vaccination could enhance immunity, new study finds. Exercise has been shown with numerous health benefits, including the risk reduction for certain diseases. But for COVID-19, the full list of advantages is yet to be completed. To add one, a research group revealed that exercising after getting a vaccine could yield an extra immune boost. For years, physical exercise is key to living a healthy life. According to the Mayo Clinic, doing it regularly can improve several aspects of your life. 1. It helps control or maintain weight, if not enhance weight loss. The effect scales. The more intense the activity, the more calories are burned. However, don't offset it with overeating. Proper diet and regular exercise can do wonders. 2. Exercise can help fight diseases like hypertension, diabetes, arthritis, and stroke. Although it can serve as a cure, it's capable of cutting the risk of developing diseases or the chances of progression. 3. Exercise can lead to a better mental state. When you exercise, brain chemicals are stimulated to improve your mood and lower anxiety. It is a cheap weapon for combating anxiety and depression. So if you need an emotional booster, especially these days, exercise as often as you can. It doesn't matter if you can only spare a few minutes because of your busy schedule. What matters is consistency and letting your body get used to it. At Iowa State University, researchers have something that might interest those who aren't motivated to exercise. Their latest research showed that exercise could boost the benefits of flu or COVID-19 vaccines. Published in the journal Brain, Behavior and Immunity, the team assessed a possible relationship between exercise and vaccination. Participants were asked to cycle on a stationary bike or take a brisk walk for an hour and a half after receiving a jab. A different group was asked to do the opposite, either sit more often or do their usual routine after vaccination. The setting was carried on for 4 weeks following vaccination. Results showed that the exercise group produced more antibodies than the other group. The findings were similar to the ones observed in mice and treadmills. Though, 45 minutes of exercise weren't enough to produce the same level of antibodies. So they're planning to test if 60 minutes would work. There are many possible explanations for the boost. One is the improved blood and lymph flow, helping immune cells to circulate. When they move more, their chances to detect the component in vaccines are high. Another explanation is the increased interferon alpha, a chemical linked to the production of virus-specific antibodies and T-cells. But this is observed from mice experiments. Do you agree that exercise could help your immune system? Have you been exercising lately? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.